Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Marissa.
And I'm Tommy.
And this is your Knightline News for Tuesday, October 26th. Knightline News is looking for hosts. Anyone from any grade or shop can come join us for the day, including staff. Students must get permission from their sixth period teacher and come see us in the TV shop to sign up for a day. We will give you a pass and you're all set. We hope to see you soon.
The Key Club is having a meeting today, Tuesday the 26th, after school in the TV shop. There are fun activities planned and lots to talk about. Don't forget to sign up for late buses if you need to. If you're interested in joining Key Club, it's not too late. See Mrs. Sugling in the TV shop anytime for information.
The PTSA is hosting a bowl-a-thon on Saturday, November 13th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Oakwood Lanes in Washington. The event will benefit the bowling team and will include 2 hours of bowling and shoe rentals for only $10 a person. There will be a silent auction, door prizes, and a bake sale, too. Walk-ins are welcomed, but if you'd like to reserve a lane, email Mrs. Stark at adrian.stark@yahoo.com.
The craft fair is on this year and quickly approaching. It will be held on December 4th from 9 to 4. Teachers and staff, if you're interested in having a table, please look for the form in the Monday memo. Students, do you need any service or volunteer hours? Please consider helping that day to get some. To sign up, to volunteer, or for any other questions, please reach out to Mrs. Briglia at cebriggs1977@gmail.com.
Teachers and staff, the deadline for Grant a Wish is October 31st. Please make sure you have your application in for your wish to be considered.
Any student driving to school must have a form and proper paperwork handed in each school year. Any questions, please see Mrs. Harper in the main office.
Now is the time to buy a yearbook. If you purchase a yearbook by October 29th, it's only $60. The price will increase with each purchase deadline, so why would you wait and have to pay more? For information on how to purchase a yearbook, see the yearbook bulletin board at the bottom of the ramp. Questions, see Mrs. Volcano or Ms. Sugling. And that is all we have time for on this episode of Knightline News. We leave you a new segment debut, Bug Facts with Morgan. We hope you enjoy. I'm Marissa.
And I'm Tommy.
Have a great day, Warren Tech. And that is all we have on this episode for Knightline News. I'm Marissa.
And I'm Tommy.
Oh, wait, the segment.
Oh.
Oops. And that is all we have.